Vegetable korma brings back so many memories. It be served with hot puris or steamed rice. And seriously, this is one of the best Indian dishes out there. Let's start by making the base of this korma. Boil onions, cashews, ginger garlic and chilies in some water till everything is tender. And then blend it up to a smooth paste. Keep the paste aside and then blanch all the veggies. Bring some water to a boil and add potatoes first. Let them cook for a few minutes and then add some carrots along with beans, cauliflower and green peas. Heat ghee in a pan and add the cashew onion paste along with all your masalas. So that's curry powder, cinnamon powder, cardamom powder, chili powder, turmeric and garam masala. Saute this for a few minutes to get rid of the raw taste of the masalas. And then add some chopped tomatoes, all the blanched vegetables, water and salt. And cover and cook this for a few minutes. Once the vegetables are tender, add some cream and mix it in the curry. This adds an extra level of creaminess to the korma. Finally, top it with some chopped coriander and it's ready to be served. Serve it hot with some steamed rice or puris. This is Richa from My Food Story and I really hope you like this recipe. See you next time.